A long, long time ago, there were two people who looked very much like yourselves. And as with you, they were on a journey. A quest, if you will. To find what we all seem to be searching for. Reasons they may never even know. They entered the land of the great Atacama and headed south. Warm desert winds rose from the sands and guided them through the Valley of the Moon, a place where time and direction don't exist. Yet, they still pressed on. Soon the horizon flattened out, and they crossed the mirror of the sands. The first sign of life, but certainly not the last. Soon colors of green and blue covered the hills, and they found a new guide. Water. Tiny streams became raging rivers, and they were taken west, past the smoking mountains and floating forms, until they reached the ocean, where sunlight grows from the ground and dances from the palm of your hand. They drifted south, each day a new door, a new direction, a new way to be. As days turned to weeks, visions of moving colors and curious creatures passed them by. Until time simply faded away. And as with all those who have come before you, their path soon came to an end. And they only found me, their future, quietly waiting. And I asked them the same two questions I will someday ask you. Is it possible to be happy with this life? Ask, as I do to everyone else, did you enjoy your story?